The most common technique for making a save is called the butterfly technique. This technique allows goaltenders to go down on the ice in a spread position with maximum ice coverage while allowing their hands to be free to make saves at pucks directed at the top of the net. Joe's going to show us his butterfly position right now. You'll notice his hands are forward, his stick's flat on the ice, and his legs are spread across, covering as much of the bottom of the net as he can. 15 years ago, there weren't too many butterfly goaltenders. Now, almost every goalie needs to learn the butterfly position in order to be effective, both at the youth level and beyond.